Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and hi, my name is Siti Suryana binti Muhammad Fauzi.
My name is Izzuddin Amirul bin Muhammad Jamiluddin.
Hi, I'm Izzati Mirah bin Zakaria.
I was Muhammad Afi bin Muhammad Zainal.
We are from BEEA1.2.
Today, we will present subject static and mechanic project.
Hi. So today, I will present about our projects. So this is our diagram projects. From this project, the task we need to do from our lecturer that given is we must find any application that relates statics and mechanics. So this is our diagram from the cranes that we find. So from this diagram, we find the 4 points. 1, 2, 3, 4. From this point, we must create the equation from all the information that we saw. So here we have the degrees, we have the weight, and all the force at the point. So in this equation, we must find the moment and force. So what is the moment? So in statics, moments are effects of a force that cause rotation. When computing equilibrium, we must be able to calculate a moment for every force for this, in this free body diagram. So here we can have the free body diagram. Here in the center, we also have the weight and all the information given. So we can use the formula moment equal to force multiplied by distance to find the equation. We must combine all the equation to find the value of force and moment.
Hi, I will explain the reaction force that exists in this diagram. First of all, at this point, we can know it's moving, so it will have two reaction force, which is ax, ay, and ax. It will have reaction force upward to this. For this main crane, body crane, it will have the reaction force for this body, big body, downward. It will level mass, and for this hook, level as weight. Is downward.
Okay, you know, from the formula moment, we get force multiplied distance, which is force perpendicular with the distance. So, first, we assume moment at point A is anti-clockwise. So, we get the force at this and multiply by the distance. And then, we plus with the force, this one, and multiply by the distance 0.981k multiply 6, and then we minus with f sine 30 multiply by the distance, so 1.5 is equal to 0.
Next, we need to find the total force at x axis and y axis. Firstly, I will explain how does I get the total force of x axis. Firstly, I will get negative f cos 30 from this point. Will plus the force at this point, ax, equal to 0. Then, I will find the total force at y axis. At the y axis, will get negative 0.981 kN minus 4.905 kN, and I will plus with AY. Then I will plus the force at this point. I will get F sine 30 equal to 0. That's all from me. Thank you.